Hello? Anybody there?
Something's not right.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you. Hey, what are you doing?
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Freeze! I'll shoot!
I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
This is out of control. Shit. It's everybody. They're all turned. There it is. The station. Is anybody here? Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
Safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. With you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet. It's not how I imagined my first day.
Hello.